Hi everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to our next Planetbase episode. I managed to screw up the recording, so a little time has elapsed. I'm not sure how much. I think we added some plants over here. I'm not sure if we had our control center up and running or not, but that is done. I spent a gazillion hours trying to chip away at this mountain, and I don't think it did any good. Yeah, what else? We still have nobody in our sick bay because it looks like we're getting up a stockpile of medical herbs. I think we lost our robot. CR1. Oh, F6. Yellow alert. Everyone get in. Actually. Stay in the mine. Yeah, if they stay in the mine, that should be good. If they come out, I'll turn on the yellow alert and put the, and do what? No, get back in the mine. Hurry up. Get back in. Yeah, okay. You're an idiot. I was trying to save your life. Are you gonna make it? We have one medical supply. Someone is rolling the dice with their life. Okay. Well, we'll leave on the alert. Oh, two medical supplies. It's your lucky day, guys. You get to live. Yeah, I'm not sure how much time elapsed, but it is what it is. You didn't miss much. I don't think anyone cares. But if you do care, let me know. And I'll try and be more careful to make sure you guys don't miss anything. Where are we at? It looks like we went through our power. I was not paying attention to anything that was going on. I was over here fiddling around with this. But it looks like we're chewing away at our power reserve. So I think we're going to get in that solar panel, which I just said we didn't need. But apparently we do. I guess that's as good as going. And we're whittling away on the mountain that I want to use over there. Is this over yet? Now the music has stopped. Yeah, I guess it's over. It looks over. Wow. Actually, you know, I think while I was doing that, I think we had two meteor strikes. I'm wondering if it didn't hit one of these and that's why we were short on power. Either or, it's not going to hurt. We're going to put up that solar panel. We want to also get another dorm in. Not so much because this one isn't good enough, but because we have these biologists over here, and I want to give them a place to sleep close by to their work. And with that, let's start connecting up some of these interior connections. Yeah, those two look good. It'll give them a little bit more pathing options. Hopefully it'll... Everyone is tired and unhappy. I must have really neglected these people while I was away. There's also no morale boosters. Aww, looking at the tree. Can we do the camera? So unhappy, but that tree did not cheer her up at all. Can we move? Yeah, we can move. We can't rotate, but we can tilt. Very nice. How do I get out of here? Escape? Okay, two structures have been built. Yeah, it looks like we got that solar panel up. And since we put up the solar panel, let's put up the power collector to go along with it. Is that straight? I don't know. I'll only notice it later that it's not straight. Okay. We also want water. Are we still short? Yeah. We're using all the water. Oxygen consumption. No, it doesn't. Don't lie to me. We're down to one carry bot. Nobody is happy. I wonder if the entire time that I was out there, I bet these people went back and forth carrying something out, coming back in as I destroyed it. I bet I did this to my people. Why? And you're gonna go to bed thirsty. No, you're not. Get up. Go get a drink. So, I guess I need more water, too. Let's see. Potted plant. TV. Water. Yes. Let's get everybody situated here. Power collector. Our food is looking fine now, I think. Maybe a little low. What's our population? 25? No, we're not ready to trade yet. Two semiconductors. With the third solar panel, we're going to go ahead and up our manufacturing limits on spares to 4. Just to make sure we have enough of a buffer. Unhappy, sleepy. No idea what I did to my colony. Everything was so nice, and all that time that I spent over there whittling away at this mountain, and I didn't even do what I wanted to do. So that makes it worse. Out of water. No. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and go. Power storage is critical. We're out of water. What did I do? Well, the power should take care of itself. We're going to put in some water. That'll teach me to be all cheaty over here. Let's see. See, and our line of water is going to go down this way. Water over here. Power collectors over here, and it all goes in fine. Okay. And while we're doing that, let's do I think it's a pastime for a water tower. And so we'll start water towers over here. Water towers, water extractors, power collectors, solar panels. And what's everyone looking like now? Still tired, still not happy. Every time with these, this is actually worse than it looks. Each need that goes into the orange reduces their production time. So this guy over here working on these spares is producing them slower than she would have if all of their needs were in the green. So while everybody is walking around and seems to be still working, my whole base is at reduced production. So this isn't good. Like, you want to, if this is happening on your base, you want to stop and see what's going on and fix the problem. On the other hand, it's not the end of the world either. I mean, it's like, you don't need to panic or anything like that. So instead of building that dorm, I think we're gonna go ahead and just let them, and I'm gonna actually, let's recycle that. Let them get back to normal before I keep asking them to do more and more. Because they're obviously... Let's get a third meal maker in there since we have food piling up. And see if this doesn't resolve itself. Back up to 4x speed. And how many biologists do I have? 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. We're out of water again? We just got that put in. Maybe something was just catching up. Yeah, I don't get that. We're fine. Unhappy. Unhappy. I think it was just the combination of me having too much built too far out and the carrying these huge distances was destroying their morale. We have a few unhappy people left. How are our meals? Basic pasta. Pasta, burgers. I could have also had burgers, but these are going to be making basic. What does our food look like? I'm also afraid that these meat vats over here are... Because I converted all of these over here to medical supplies. Now all of the wheat that usually goes in to combine with these recipes is going to go to this storage, and all of this meat is going to be shoved into these machines, which means there might be more basic meals than I want. Basic. Bye-bye burgers. I don't want this. We'll let that produce, and then I'm going to see how we make out with... We're overproducing food anyway. We're going to delete all of the meat vats and see how we make out with just the biodome. In addition to that, we're going to slow down the speed, and I'm going to see if I can't plan out the dorm here. Well, one, I want a sick bay off of the control center as kind of a triage for our guards. And then I also want to squeeze in an anti-meteor laser over here. And we'll use this base pad as a proxy, because I think it has about the same footprint as a meteor laser. And then, yeah, we want a large dorm as well. I think that looks good. Do we want to put in this med bay up here? I think we do, because even though I like the position of this, because it's right next to the mine for the workers, it's a dead end, and I'm going to want another processing plant, another mine, and that sort of thing. So I guess we'll ask them to build a new sick bay and a dorm. Maybe we'll get these plants tended to a little bit better if the biologists have a dorm down here. And maybe they'll all die in one fell swoop. Okay, so we're building that. And we're pushing it on the plastic. I think we'll get these dorm built, that built. We have some medical supplies, so let's turn on our landing pad. Let's do 50-50 workers and biologists. 50-50 workers, biologists. And traders. Because we have a few medical supplies that we could trade away. Maybe a lovely drillbot patent will show up and we'll be able to afford it. That would make me happy. I would also be happy with constructor bots. They're good as well. And how are we doing on all of this stuff? We're just starting on another robot. Excellent. We're up to 3 carry bots, which should help shuttle that food into the cafeteria. And we're still producing an excess of food. So when these are done, we are going to put in our bar. And as soon as we have our bar in, we're going to see what we can do about some visitors. Our prestige is still pretty low, but we should be able to get somebody in. Yeah, I think our colony is shaping up nicely. And not too shabby. Slow this down and see who has arrived. Nobody has arrived. A couple biologists. That's good. 2 more biologists. I think we're going to go ahead and put in some more wheat for the starch. More wheat for the starch. Let's start decking out this medical bay. With these round buildings, with the things can only go on the outside, I don't know, like the dorm and the sick bay, I don't know why they just don't have slots where this stuff just pops in, because there's really no customization. And let's recycle this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, yes, we're getting all the plastic back. Recycle that sick bay. We're making progress. Slow progress, but progress. Yeah, we need metal as well, so how are we doing on the workers? Still 11. We'll do 100% workers. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I say we're going to slow down building, and I just continue to build nonstop. Let's get another mine up. Do I want that like that? Yun Cook is an engineer? I am so sorry. I am so sorry, Yun. The control center is supposed to improve your safety, not harm it. Okay. We're back down. Engineers do not have a good luck on this colony. Constructor bots would be nice, and then I wouldn't have to worry about We'll get in some engineers. Because we're having our engineers do semiconductors, spares, and robots. And they have to build, and they have to repair all the meteor damage, which is extensive. Constructor bots would be nice. And I'm not sure if I like the way this is positioned. Okay, now I'm getting carried away. It'll be absolutely fine. Two more workers, very nice. Yeah, I like this. We can get another medic. We'll just default to the regular options. We'll get another engineer and medic at least. We'll leave those on like that for a while. Food is still abundant. We're behind on the metal, but here comes our second mine with the awkward entrance that I'm not happy with. Good times. And we're just about ready for another processing plant. With this ore coming in from this mine, plus the increased wheat production, we could probably use it. And our... Hello, engineers. You are, like, all gonna die. You're like the red shirts. I guess we'll do another round of colonists before I turn this off. Two more metal. two more metal, which it looks like it's going out there to get now. Let's do a processing plant. And do I want... how do I want this? Yeah, of course I want it like this. And yeah, and a whole boatload of, a whole boatload of medics. Okay, well let's put in some more benches for them. Do these take any water? Or is it just the food that takes water? Maybe they don't take any water. There's medical supplies. No, thank you. Dismiss them. Slow this down a bit. Let them build the dorm. And that's what's a shame about these mines over here. But eventually they'll be all driller bots in the mines, hopefully. So it won't matter as much that we don't have a sick bay on this side of the map. And I could probably put in a sick bay down this end. Let's see. What do we want? Dorm has no oxygen, just because it was just put up. Do we want to just do a large processing plant? I think we do, don't we? And that's beautiful. Let's take away that connection, and then we want an airlock coming off of this. Right into the processing plant. And the mines continue to chew through our workers. Hello, drillbot patent. Once the drill, we get the drillbot patent, it will, they go in, they come out broken. Once we get the drillbot patent, we'll be a lot better off. And we'll put a few beds down this side of the map. Just a few, because we don't really have the plastic. And that way our biologists might have a little bit shorter distance to sleep and work. And with that in mind, I think we might want to put in the bar as well, so... we don't need that connection yet. We'll put in the bar so they can get some water. Our food is, we're producing too much food. So let's get rid of one of these tomato plants. That one just produced. Let's get rid of that. I don't want to get rid of too much though, because, well, yeah, let's get rid of another... let's get rid of that tomato, too. I don't want to get rid of too much tomatoes, because I want them to have the ingredients to get, for a chance to get these recipes made. Pasta, pasta, pasta. Basic, basic. Pasta. Too many basic meals. I'm not worried about malnutrition. But I am worried about their morale if they get too much, eat too many basic meals. Okay, I think... yeah, I think our base is shaping up rather nicely. We're at 33 population. We have in our second mine... we're going to increase our capacity to process our ore and starch dramatically. We have our medical supplies being produced. Yeah, all things considered, we're overflowing in food for right now. Meteors are still a problem. We're up to 4 carry bots. Our power grid looks pretty healthy to me. Okay, I think we're going to leave on a high note this time, and we'll call this the end of the episode. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you'll come back for the next one.